Welcome back. More Dark Souls 2. We just finished up the last center or the lost center. Oh god, I'm terrible with names like that, aren't I? We just finished beating up somebody. And we have a lot of souls to spend. I wish I could buy some large Titanite shards. So I could upgrade my weapon. But I don't have any, can't buy any. Ooh, I haven't looked at my new weapons. Kinda wanna check out the Twin Blade. I need to upgrade some armor. I've been using this thing forever, so where did it go? Where is my Drangleic armor? Can I not upgrade it? Twinkling Titanite, huh? Upgrade this. Let's do it. Okay.
I'll be around if you need that.
Let's see if there's any other items that we need to buy around here. It is in here. Check out this kitty.
Oh, who are you again?
No, I'm not serious. You do have a rather pleasant scent. A type I'm quite fond of. Satisfied? I'll be around if you ever come back.
Alright, now I've got the armor. He's over here.
Oh, hello.
Yes, Kitty was talking to me.
Do please come again.
Because Kitty's like me. She didn't have any. Sucks.
Thanks kindly.
Bear, seek lesson.
Get our strength up to 26, check out the club. Let's see if we need to upgrade it. Isn't that nice? See, it's a good bashing weapon, but it's not very good for crowd control. That one kind of is, I guess, but the regular swing. Oh, I'm fat rolling too. It's heavy. It's real heavy. Broken sword. This is a machete tied to a pole. Oh man. Wow, I mean, I like it. I need, five more, I think.
I'll be around. You're kidding.
He's only got three. Fuck. That's not good.
Don't waste my time.
Alright, whatever. We are... Alright, we have to check one freaking thing before we can say we cleared that area. Here. We gotta go back in the water one last time. No! first we're gonna spend the rest of our souls, because I don't know why we're running around with 29,000 souls and jumping off of ledges. Okay. Spend souls. Oops. You shut your face. Leveled up. Let's check this out. Ow. Look, buddy. Oh, fuck. Okay. I see a damn zombie. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. You can't come in here, buddy. You're too fat. Get out of here. No sleeping in here. Yes. Oh my god, that is what I needed to buy and I didn't have any. Okay. Alright. You know what? I'm never going down there ever again for the rest of my life. I think Sinner's Rise is done. There's only like one place left for me to go at the moment, which is pretty awesome. I believe I completed Hyde's Tower of Flame. I believe I completed Sinner's Rise. We got enough for a level up, though. No, I'll never be back down there. Never. No way. Not now, not never.
Larger, more powerful souls. Seek the king. That is the only way. Lest this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others.
So what do you think about maybe invading some people? Invading their worlds and trying to kill them. What about joining the gargoyle people and trying to kill invaders? Or we can just straight up invade people, wherever they are. Or we can help people. We're gonna go try this out. This way. We're gonna go see if we can help somebody fight a boss. Oh, that was an easier way to get down here, but whatever. Going the long way. See, if I had a lot of trouble on that Lost Center guy, then, like, I have the option of trying to summon somebody to help me. Alright, so this away. Okay, so we're gonna try. Other people in other games will see this sign right here. They're trying to beat this boss in here. They will summon me to their world. And I will help them beat their boss. If it happens, we'll give it a minute or two. But you know, could be forever. Could just not happen. I don't know. Never tried before, actually. Summon people to help me with bosses, but I haven't tried this way. And I might be too high a level to connect with people that would be fighting this boss. I don't know. I don't know if I can go run around and do whatever I want and my sign still stays here. I guess it'll probably tell me if I leave the area and it goes away or whatever. Old knight armor. Old undated armor. How old could this nearly crumbling armor be? Has extremely low durability. Sometimes, just as a thing falls to pieces, it unleashes its last flash of great power. Thank you. Alright, we left the area, now we're gonna go and see if my summon sign is still there. Alright, so I guess I can go wherever I want and it'll summon me in from wherever I happen to be in the game. So maybe I could just go leave another one over by another boss. Certainly could. So let's go over to this other boss. Right here. See what happens. Alright, it's the final test. Let's see if I can have two of them up at the same time. Then I'll go somewhere I haven't been yet. Guess not. Wah wah. Okay. Another level up, perhaps?
Bearer of lessons.
Yes. Okay. This is a new area. This place is pretty scary. Wow. Fuck yes. There be pirates. Arr. No man's wharf. All right. Ah, you look pretty mean. I want to kill you first. Don't fall off. Oh, fuck, what the fuck is that? Is that the Kraken? Get me out of this water. Dang. All your furniture, bitch. Ten iron arrows. Change colors, Kenny. You guys are gonna have no place to eat their meals when I'm done. Treasure. Nice. Thank you. That's not the shallow end. Should have listened to my mom and not gone into the deep end. I have a plan, though. Love it when that happens. Hey! No, I'm still not allowed in the deep end. These are like some really old, decrepit pirates. They're not very tough. This thing, on the other hand. Here yet. Ring of Life Protection. Divine ring that watches over one's life. Created by the students of Ivory Roan, Sage of Lindell. Its great protective power will protect you from any loss upon death, but after its power is spent, the ring will break. That just means that if I die, I can keep my souls. Old Leo ring strengthens thrust weapon counterattacks. Beloved Ring of a Dragon-Slaying Knight strengthens thrust weapon counterattacks. After many years of use, the ring's face is worn down, but close inspection reveals an engraved lion. Woo, buddy. Relax. Why so serious? Puppies too. Bad puppy. force, which is a miracle that pushes things away. Nice to replace my kick with this big guy. Oh, fuck, there's a bunch of them. Oh, shit. Ha 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 ha! Yes! You guys think you're tough, don't you? Great sword. Need 28 strength. Cool.
Who are you? I, Gavlan. Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants soul. Many, many soul. What you want? With Gavlan, you will, you deal.
Sell? Yes! Yes! Sell everything! Sell! Okay, I have a Pharaoh's Stone too, so I need to go to that other house. Alright, ooh, increases poise. Ring of Giants. The beloved Ring of the Gallant. Shieldless Lothian, formerly of Farasa. Increases poise. Lothian was born a peasant and died a general. His determination and diligence were unmatched, especially on the battlefield where he earned his name by choosing to fight without a shield. Poison Moss. Reduces poison buildup and cures poison. Poison Throwing Knife. Rotten Pine Resin. Alright, well, I need that for show. And if I find a bonfire around here, I'll come visit you again.
Many thanks.
Poison pots. Oh fuck, that's killing me quick. That's this flash shard. Nice. Very happy about that too. Oh. Alright, whatever. Try out this club. We'll just fat roll then. Let's go. Oh, fuck. Get out of there. I need to find a bonfire down there big time. Thank you. friggin' stuff. Powder Titanite Shard, happy. Guy. I know I lost some souls around here somewhere. Everyone, well, I'm getting a little tired. Take a break. See y'all after a while.